**Update, April 25th, 8:01 a.m. Central Standard Time, **Asterisk, asterisk, 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 aster announce their first-round pick. The following schools will be represented: Arlington High, Bowie High, Juan, Seguin High, Lamar High, Martin High, Sam Houston High, **. See below for special guests set to announce the second and third round picks, **. The NFL draft is set to be fireworks in Arlington, Texas. Set to be held at that would surpass the 250,000 who attended the draft 1 year prior in the rival city of Philadelphia, which would make it a new attendance record by a mile. With so many festivities set to occur around the city and the stadium itself, most notably the NFL draft experience, there will be no lack of fun times had during the three-day event, which is precisely the plan for owner Jerry Jones and chief brand officer Charlotte Jones Anderson. Read, first glimpse inside at. View the selections on a large screen outside the stadium, and we now know who'll reveal the a couple of the Cowboys' picks. Team legend Bob Lilly, a.k.a. Mr. Cowboy, and current All-Pro center Travis Frederick will do the honors for the second and third round selections, respectively. Anyone not comatose beneath an igneous rock knows just how wonderfully incendiary the presentation was in Philadelphia from Ring of Honor inductee Drew Pearson, who was egged on by Commissioner Roger Goodell himself to troll the thousands of Eagles fans in attendance. Pearson most certainly did not disappoint, to say the very least, stepping on stage and destroying rival fans in a demonstration that was nothing short of a masterclass in how to rile up a crowd. Read, updated list of Cowboys prospect meetings ahead of 2018 NFL Draft. The moment will forever live on in draft history, and although neither Lilly nor Frederick carry the extroverted flame Pearson does, they'll no doubt prove to be as wonderful a choice for the stage as they were then the Cowboys selected them in their respective draft classes. Both were first-round picks, and Lilly was the team's first draft choice ever. While his legend precedes him, which usually happens for 11 ex-Pro Bowlers with 9 All-Pro nods also named their All-Decade team, Frederick's grows with every passing season, despite being called reach when the Cowboys selected him with the 31st overall pick in 2013. In only 5 years as a pro, he's already landed 4 Pro Bowl nods and 3 All-Pro designations, so it's safe to say the team made the right call. Both Lilly and Frederick will take center stage to announce 2 new impact picks, with the team hoping the prospects can eventually live up to the status of the guys on the microphone.